Hello students, welcome to Maggie's classes. In this presentation we are going to discuss about NEET 2020 phase 2 questions and solutions. Let us move into the question part. Question number 1, which among the following solved solution is basic in nature? The 4 solves are given. The concept is salt solution of weak acid and the strong base is basic in nature, and salt solution of weak base and strong acid is acidic in nature. Weak acid, weak base, strong acid, strong base, the solution is neutral. Option A, sodium acetate. Sodium acetate is the combination of weak acid, acetic acid, and strong base, NaOH. So the solution is weak acid, strong base is basic in nature. So answer is A. The ammonium chloride. Ammonium chloride is the combination of weak base ammonium hydroxide and strong acid hydrochloric acid. And so it is acidic. Ammonium sulfate. This is a salt solution of ammonium hydroxide. It is the weak base and sulfuric acid, and so the solution is acidic. Ammonium nitrate, it is a combination of ammonium hydroxide and nitric acid, and so the solution is acidic in nature. B, C, D are acidic, and A is the basic in nature. Your answer is A. Question number 2, if 8 gram of a non-electrolyte solute is dissolved in 114 gram of N-octane to reduce its vapor pressure to 80%, the molar mass of the solute is given that the molar mass of the normal octane is 1 gram mole inverse. So this is based on the problem colligative properties. In case of colligative properties, the general formula, the relative lowering of vapor pressure is equal to the mole fraction of the solute, and it is given as NB divided by NA. NB is the number of moles of solute and NA is the number of moles of solvent, and N number of moles can be written as weight of the substance and molecular mass of the substance. Similarly, the NA is WA by molecular mass of the A. So you can write del P by P naught is equal to, instead of NP, WB divided by molecular mass of the B into molecular mass of the A divided by molecular mass of the weight of the A. Given that the A is the solvent, B is the solute. So if 8 gram of the non-electrolyte solute, so weight of the solute WB is equal to 8. Dissolved in 140 gram of the normal octane, that is weight of the solvent WA is equal to 114 gram, and vapor pressure is ready to 80%. So you can write that it is reduced to 80%. So P naught minus, that is del P is equal to P naught minus P. This P naught minus P is equal to 20, and P naught is equal to 100. Okay. And the molar mass of the normal octane, that is W molecular mass of A, is equal to 114 gram. The question is molecular mass of the solute, that is mass of B is question. By substituting the value, del P is equal to 100 minus 80, it is 20, divided by P naught is equal to 100. This is equal to WB. WB is equal to 8 gram, and molecular mass of the B, this is a question, into molecular mass of the A, it is 114, and weight of the solvent is 114. So by solving, molecular mass of B is equal to 100 into 8 divided by 20. This is cancer. So this will be 5 into 40. So 40 gram mole inverse, your answer is B. Question number 3. Identify the compound A in the following reactions. A is the reactant is treated with hydrogen palladium barium sulfate to give the benzaldehyde. Product is benzaldehyde. This hydrogen and palladium is the reducing agent. Palladium is coated with the barium sulfate. This reaction is the type of Rosenmund reduction. Rosenmund reduction is the conversion of acid chloride to aldehyde. Acid chloride by reduction gives alcohol. By using the barium sulfate, it's a catalytic poison. It reduces the catalytic activity. So by using this barium sulfate, we can reduce the acid chloride into aldehyde. Here the aldehyde is benzaldehyde. So corresponding acid chloride is benzoyl chloride. So the reaction is this benzoyl chloride, COCl, is treated with hydrogen, palladium, coated with the barium sulfate. You get the product benzaldehyde. So this is the basic of Rosenmund naming reaction. Your answer is B. Question number 4. Identify the incorrect statement from the following. The first statement, the overall decrease in atomic and ionic radii from lanthanum to lutetium is called lanthanoid contraction. Lanthanoid contraction is nothing. It is the decrease in atomic size from lanthanides through lutetium. Lanthanoid contraction. So decrease in size of the atomic radius. Okay, so this statement is correct. The second one, the zirconium and hafnium have the identical radii, that is 160 picometer and 159 picometer, respectively, as a consequence of lanthanide contraction. As a consequence of lanthanide contraction, we have studied that the 5D series and the first lanthanide series are having the same ionic radii. So, almost the same. So, this is correct statement. And the third one, C, the lanthanides reveal only the plus 3 oxidation state. The common oxidation state of lanthanide is plus 3, but some of the lanthanides shows plus 2 and plus 4. That is ceric plus 4 in state. Okay, so this statement is wrong. And the lanthanides ions other than F0 type and F14 are paramagnetic. So this is correct statement because F0 and F14, there is no unpaired electron. So, it is paramagnetic in nature. So, our answer is C. D is the correct statement. C is the incorrect statement. The question is incorrect statement. Question number 5. The half-life for a zero-order reaction having 0.02 molar initial concentration of the reactant is 100 seconds. The rate constant in mole liter inverse, second inverse for the reaction is. The given reaction is zero-order reaction. Given data, the initial concentration that is equal to 0.02 m, and half-life period T of is equal to 100 second. What is the rate constant in mole liter inverse second inverse? The for zero order reaction, the T of is equal to initial concentration divided by 2 into K, rate constant. Okay. So, the rate constant is equal to initial concentration divided by 2 into T of. The initial concentration is given, it is 0.02, that is 2 into 10 to the power of minus 2 divided by 2 into the T of is given, it is 100 second, it is 10 to the power of 2. The 2 cancelled, it is 10 to the power of minus 4. Concentration mole liter inverse 1, the time is in the second inverse 1. Your answer is B, 1.0 into 10 to the power of minus 4 molar liter inverse second inverse.